Sarojini Naidu. I am 6 years old. Hello everyone and my friends. Today I am going to play a role of lady freedom fighter. As long as I have life, as long as the blade to the hands of mine, I shall never be the cause of lady freedom fighter. Yes, you all guess it right. I am Sarojini Naidu, the freedom fighter. I was great poetess and also I was second woman president in Indian National Congress in the year 1925. You also know me as Nightingale of India. My birthday is on 13 February 1879. I was born in Bengali family at Hyderabad. My birthday is celebrated as National Women's Day in India. I formed Women's Association Movement which encouraged women education. Abolish children, marriage, so children be strong and keep helping others. I told bravely to all, I am not ready to die because it required infinitely higher courage to live. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra. Thank you.